G1 amefanya, lazima twende tuone ambasada wa Kenya. Anatungoja. Tuko busy bro. Mwana yu mwana uka. Kenya Embassy. Kenya Ambassador. Mungu wabariki serikali William Samoei Ruto. Chawa wa Ruto, chawa G1. Tuingie ndani.
Ngoja kidogo kabla tuingie. Nilikwambia nitakutembeza Euro. Haukuniamini. Ndugu yangu, sasa hivi tunaenda ku we're going to meet
the president wetu fuate bana.
Tufuate.
G1 twende. G1 twende. Ambassador anatungojea. Tulia kwanza. Sandani zimeisha.
Tulia. Tulia. Usitetemeke, tulia. Nasikia unapiga roho sana. Tulia. Tuingie kama tulia.
Baza hapa kwanza afumbue. Haya, sawa.
Chana yusu Dr. Kasipo. Cheka Sandani na tuko. Sweden, Stockholm.
I'm not sure.
Tumefurahia kukuona.
Ndugu
yangu, mimi nimeshangaa na serikali ya William Samoei Ruto. Tumekaribishwa. Kitambo tumekaribishwa kwa embassy kama mwenyeji. Jiwani huko. Kuja mbona jiwani huko. Mama, tumefurahia sana. Ni mstari kwa chini. Mimi nimefurahia tu niko na furaha. Mimi hata sijui ama nikaa chini. I am very happy. Nimefurahia sana kukuja hapa, umetukaribisha, umetusikiza. Mimi nasema asante na Jiwani Europe. Uni Jiwani Europe. Jiwani Europe huyo. Msanii mkubwa. Ambia High Excellency tu maneno matatu. Mimi nimefurahia kwa nimeshinda huko. Sema tu kidogo about High Excellency.
Kwanza nashukuru sana kwa kikao. We are very grateful that you made time to meet us. We are very grateful for that. So we also appreciate the fact that you had this conversation and you agreed to work with us, especially in trying to create platforms where young people and artists and content creators from Nairobi can get to be empowered through music. We've shared with you about our programs that we do, getting singers from all across Europe and traveling to Kenya. We understand that His Excellency is trying to advocate for growth of the foreign exchange revenue through tourism. So ours is music tourism. We are getting singers in large groups of numbers to travel to Kenya through music tourism for empowering young artists in Kenya. You can imagine us mentioning if we have about 1,000 people and each of them is coming to Kenya to spend like 3,000 or 2,000 euros. That's so much money that is going to the economy in the country.
Yes.
So that's very helpful, of course, and also getting young people from Kenya to travel to Europe for exchange programs and getting to get scholarships and work opportunities. So we appreciate that you have agreed to work with us and partner with us to do these projects. We're very grateful.
Thank you. Ciao.
Professor is the president. Nakushukuru sana. Umenipa heshima, ninaingia Sweden na karibishwa, ninaingia kila pale na karibishwa. Mungu akubariki your excellence. Kwa kuaminia vijana. Mungu akubariki. Ni kitu gani kwa hiyo? Kwa nini? Kwa nini tukapi?
Sweden.
Je, wani wao?
Have ambassador's office.
Dr. Eddie, ulikuwa umejua unaweza kaja kwa ofisi ya ambassador. Umewahi kujua? Hakuna ambassador mwenye anakaribisha vijana.
Wewe chawa hapo.
Ninawaka.
And once again, welcome.
Thank you.
Like I told you, Kenya Embassy Sweden is for you. When you are here, you are in Kenya. So yes. You feel free.
Awesome.
You should feel free to come in here anytime.
Thank you.
And like I've told you in my 37 years of service in foreign affairs, it is the first time that we out here as ambassadors are expected to serve everyone from bottom. No jokes.
Yes.
And that is why I told you initially or those days,
yes.
To be expected to come as
soon
as or we will be busy doing other things, but we were told to come out here and serve Kenyans and special focus for the youth empowerment.
Yes.
And therefore, I'm so grateful that that model of Talanda Ella through content creation is working.
Very.
I look forward to working with all of you.
Thank you.
I'm here for you, like I told you, I'm a mother of sons and daughters, and therefore I understand every corner of your lifestyle. So all the best, Mr.
President.